Welcome back. If you're feeling drafts, seeing some condensation between your panes of glass, or noticing some rooms are a little cooler than others, it may be time to replace your windows and doors. Now's a great time to get the project done because Ted Kuntz of Renewal By Andersen is here with a huge countdown to Black Friday sale. The biggest dollar discount and best financing offer of the year, and it ends in just 11 days. So we got to get going, right? All right. So bad windows, we know that they can be very costly in terms of utility bills and things like that. But also, you don't want to just go and buy the cheapest window to replace it either, because you're really back to square one, kind of.
Exactly right. You know, the U.S. Department of Energy estimated that drafty windows or inefficient windows or old windows in particular, you're losing about 30% of your energy through them. Yeah. And so you're paying 30% more than you have to. So yeah, you're absolutely paying more than you need to. And a lot of people do make the poor choice of going with a cheaper product just to save money. But in the long run, if you have to do it again, you haven't saved any money. So not all window materials are made the same.
That's right. In fact, vinyl is one that, you know, it's kind of evolved over the years, right? Vinyl became very popular at one point, but now vinyl is not the best out there.
No. In fact, vinyl, kind of like an old TV. You know, if you have an old boxy TV from the 70s or the 80s, you're not going to trade in your new flat screen and go back to that, are you?
Yeah.
So the vinyl was a technology that came out to replace wood. And while it is energy efficient, the biggest problem with it is it's just plastic.
Oh, yeah, you can
feel
actually
that,
move it.
Hear
you're
that?
Moving it right there.
Yeah, it is a weak material. So we replace more vinyl here in Colorado than anything else.
Yeah.
It just doesn't last.
But you've got Fibrex. Now,
yes.
Let's talk about that, because you guys, you have found the material that really works.
Yeah, it is a true composite. When we say true composite, it's not two different types of vinyl blended together. It's actually wood and thermal polymers blended together and extruded to create something that is structurally sound. It does not warp, bow, bend, or break the way plastic does, and more importantly, it doesn't rot like wood. So it's just a much better, more durable product for the Colorado climate.
And you're still pretty strong. I wasn't gonna, you know, you were giving out a good squeeze like you were.
Yes,
that other one.
Exactly.
And you couldn't move it. So
I can do this with one hand.
Yeah, look at that. Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Now you've got a great Black Friday sale.
Uh-huh.
I mean, come on, people, Black Friday's later than most years, but you've got a sale really that, folks, you need to be listening. It's gonna knock your
socks
off.
It's the biggest dollar discount, and it's the best financing offer we've had all year. $349 off every window, $949 off every patio door or entry door, and you can save an extra 3% if you pay for your whole project cash or check. Or if you need a longer period of time, we're doing nothing down, no payments, and no interest for 2 years. You can get your windows and doors now and not pay anything until 2021.
Woo! We like that. Boy, 2021, well, that seems so far off, doesn't it?
I know.
I'm just starting to think about that. All right, this is the number to call, 720-683-6622.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead, call this right now. Just go ahead. You want to do this now and get this over with because of this amazing prices. We don't want that to go to waste, right? All right, now let's talk about the fact that you are a full-service replacement company. You come out here, you do all of this for everyone. Talk about really how you are different than maybe some other people who they're shopping around.
So Renewal By Andersen, as the replacement division of Andersen, kind of took a look at the industry and said, okay, we're going to simplify the process. We're going to oversee the whole thing start to finish, selling, building, installing, and then warranting the product. You only have one company accountability. But more importantly, we've designed a process that people really enjoy. How often have you called a company and they gave you a 2 or maybe a 4 hour window before they'd even show up?
Yes. Yeah.
We give you a down to the exact date and time that we're going to be out. We'll give you a down to the penny price quote. There's no obligation. It's a free service for us to come and take a look at the project. So what are you waiting for?
Yeah, really. I mean, they always come at the very end of that window, by the way.
Always.
It's just guaranteed that that's going to happen, right? All right, when we talk about this, these are custom built.
Mm-hmm.
Now, for someone sitting at home wondering about this, what does that mean exactly?
So the customization, well, there's a lot of things that come into the customizing of the window, but our product can be manufactured within 16th of an inch increments.
Oh, wow.
Which means that we can make a much tighter fit inside a window frame than most other companies. In addition to that, we have compression seals, we have our Fibrex frame, we have mortise and tendon joining, so it's a much smoother finish than what you get on other product. There's a lot that goes into it. Let us come out and show you how we do it better than everybody else out there.
Well, and just the way you describe that, you really pay attention to detail. And the window sills themselves, that's an example of really paying attention to detail.
Our engineers, I like to think that I'm detail-oriented. Engineers are extremely detail-oriented, and you're absolutely right. The sills on most frames are flat, Well, here in Colorado, if it rains or snows, that moisture just sits there. Yeah. It starts to rot the product and it starts to develop mold. All of our sills have a slope to them so that the rain comes off of the window. And more importantly, they're designed to resist rot and mold. So you don't have to sit there sleeping at night breathing in mold and fungus.
Oh, no, no one wants that. All right, let's talk about patio doors real quick also. Let's not forget those.
Yeah, our patio doors are, safety and security is kind of the primary concern on a door system.
Sure.
You want something that's gonna lock and keep things airtight. Well, first of all, we have a reach out and pull system, meaning when this thing closes or when it locks, that lock is gonna reach out, pull that door tight and close to the seals.
Oh,
in addition to that, we do offer a multi-point lock system. You'll have a foot lock on all of our gliding doors.
Right.
And you also have the option of an exterior keyed lock if that's something you need. On our French doors that are hinged, there's actually a 5-point locking system.
Well, all of this is something you really want to be thinking about, especially with patio doors. So Renewal by Andersen's Countdown to Black Friday sale is their biggest dollar discount and really the best financing offer of the year. Now, this is with only 11 days left, folks. So now through November 29th, $349 off every window, $949 off every door. You will receive an extra 3% off when you pay for your whole project with cash or check. Or finance with zero down, zero payments, and 0% interest for 2 years. Call 720-683-6622 or visit coloradowindows.com to schedule your free window and door diagnosis. Renewal paid for today's segment.